Remember when Pluto's status was demoted to a dwarf planet, leaving our solar system with just 8 major planets? Well, space nerds rejoice, because our 9-planet glory might just be restored. Researchers Constantine Batygin and Mike Brown from Caltech believe they've found evidence of a massive planet in our solar system. They have appropriately nicknamed it Planet Nine. They believe Planet Nine's mass could be 10 times that of Earth, and that it dwells far beyond the known planets, with an orbit that is 20 times further from the Sun than Neptune. In fact, Planet Nine is so far from the Sun, they estimate it would take somewhere between 10,000 and 20,000 years just to go around the Sun once. Now, researchers haven't exactly laid eyes on Planet Nine. Batygin and Brown discovered it using computer simulations and mathematical models. Unusual orbits and clusters of objects were analyzed beyond the orbit of Neptune. They say they're the result of the gravitational force of Planet Nine. But Batygin and Brown are not the first to claim that they've discovered a new major planet beyond Neptune. In fact, the hunt for Planet X has been on for over a century. But every promising claim has ultimately been shut down by scientists. That hasn't stopped Batygin and Brown from going public with their theory. They hope to galvanize the scientific community and start a worldwide search to finally see Planet Nine and prove its existence. Happy planet hunting!